Yeah, so coming down the front straightaway here, right past the start finish, to be in fourth gear, backshift one gear into third, into turn one. As you're exiting turn one, you're pretty much flat, wide open until you flip it back over to the right for turn two. It's a really long corner. You want a late apex so you can start getting a drive, make the back straightaway as long as possible. You shift up all through the gears, all the way to sixth gear, through this last little kink right here, going down to Adelaide. From sixth gear all the way back to first gear, it's the hardest braking area in the whole racetrack for sure. And as you exit, you're in first gear, you gotta be a little careful with the throttle on the exit. And then there's a bit of a rise in the track there, you can see as you're going up through second, third, fourth, back to third. You know, this is the first chicane we have on the track, right, left. It's the first left-hand corner you see all since the start finish, so you gotta be a little careful on that first one. And then come down to the 180, come back up the hill, kind of short shift here into third gear, grab fourth gear, back up under the bridge here. And you know, this is a bit of a tricky corner because it's blind. You'll see it, the track drop away from you as you go to the right and back to the left, climbing back up the hill to Chateau d'Eau. It's tight right. It looks like it's going to be really tight, but it opens up on the exit quite a bit, so it's definitely good to try and carry your speed and get off of the brake. Down the hill, back to fourth gear. It's pretty fast, kind of come around that bend, and it's a bit blind coming into the braking area. Hard to the right, little short shoot, and then we're going to come into the final chicane. It's just a very fast right-left on back onto the front straightaway, back up through a couple gears,